Atlantic hurricanes and tropical storms can put Virginia's coast at risk for flooding. Near the coast, such flooding could be caused by storm surge. High winds from storms that push water toward the shore and up coastal rivers can produce storm surge. It can increase the normal high tide by 15 feet or more. Wind-driven waves on top of the storm surge can cause severe damage. Emergency officials order evacuations to keep residents safe from flooding caused by storm surge, not from the wind. Mobile homes and trailers are the exception. They're especially vulnerable to high winds. Virginia Beach, Norfolk, Chesapeake, Portsmouth, Suffolk, Hampton, Newport News, Pocosin, the Middle Peninsula, the Northern Neck, the Eastern Shore, and areas along the James River are all vulnerable to storm surge. If you live or work in these areas, go to www.readyvirginia.gov to find the latest storm surge maps. They will show you what areas could flood during a tropical storm or hurricane. If you live in an area that may flood, you should be prepared to leave immediately when officials issue an evacuation order for your community. If the storm surge map for your area shows your home is at risk for flooding, be aware that homeowners insurance policies do not cover flooding. Talk to your insurance agent about protecting your home and property. The National Flood Insurance Program offers plans for homeowners that will cover a home's structure or a home's structure and contents. Renters' policies are also available to cover a tenant's personal contents. Remember, it takes 30 days for a flood insurance policy to take effect. If you wait until a tropical storm or hurricane is forecast, it is too late to get flood coverage. If the storm surge map for your area shows you live in an area not at risk to coastal flooding, you may not need to evacuate unless you live in a mobile home or trailer, which is especially vulnerable to high winds. Remember, emergency officials will order an evacuation for areas that may flood. If an evacuation is ordered for your area, leave immediately. Always listen to local media for instructions for your area. Know your risk. Be prepared before the storm hits. Go to readyvirginia.gov to find storm surge maps and more information about hurricane preparedness in Virginia.